It is a key piece of evidence in a closely watched murder case. KTVU Channel 2 News has obtained an audio recording of the police interrogation in which the teenage murder suspect from Your Black Muslim Bakery says he killed an Oakland journalist. KTVU's David Stevenson was first with this story.
Channel 2 News has obtained an Oakland Police Department audio recording in which 19-year-old Devondre Broussard confesses to police to stalking and killing Oakland journalist Chauncey Bailey.
Just shot and he fired. Then he dropped and he fired again and again.
The recording and police documents related to the case were released today by Broussard's defense attorney. The recording is dated August 3rd, one day after Bailey's killing. It was made the same day Broussard and other men affiliated with Oakland's Your Black Muslim Bakery were arrested. Broussard on suspicion of killing Bailey, the others in connection with unrelated violent crimes.
How many times you shoot him? Three times.
What kind of gun did you use?
Mossberg.
Is it the Mossberg that you threw out the window this morning?
Yes.
Broussard tells police he killed Bailey because of research the journalist was conducting into the bakery's finances.
Did you have intentions to shoot Mr. Bailey?
I didn't think this was a scam.
Broussard later told Channel 2 News that police had coerced him to confess and that he didn't kill Bailey. Police documents indicate the confession came after Broussard asked to speak privately to another arrestee, bakery CEO Yusuf Bey IV.
He had some advice during the several minutes that he was talking to Mr. Yusuf IV to the effect, you know, you got to make the police believe this.
Broussard's attorney says police should have recorded that discussion because he believes Broussard is innocent and bakery associates set up Broussard immediately after Bailey's killing. Oakland police declined to comment on the release of the documents and recording, but sources tell Channel 2 police did not record the conversation with Bay because Broussard's request to speak to Bay caught them by surprise. On the recording, police asked Broussard what he and Bay discussed.
What did you guys talk about?
He explained to me why I basically said what I did.
Broussard's attorney says his client was only parroting the real killer when he gave police his confession.
The purported confession that my client made when he says, I shot him and so forth, was an exact repetition of what he had heard somebody very prominent in this case say the night before.
On the recording, Oakland investigators asked Broussard several times if he is taking the rap for someone else.
Did you tell them what you were going to do?
No, sir.
Did anybody instruct you or order you to do this?
No, sir.
Did you do this crime?
Yes.
Devondre Broussard has not yet entered a plea in Chauncey Bailey's killing. His next court date is set for October 18th. In Oakland, David Stevenson, KTVU, Channel 2 News.